Welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Cheese Tower Defense. And I just saw a 5x event. I just like, cool, I'll play it. Are there codes anywhere? No, I don't think there is. But that sucks. I'll join them. Boom. Free carry. That's gonna be so good. I'll just place mine right there. That says do that. Dang, is that good? Up, it's only two. One left. Let's skip. Yep. Right, is that better? Yeah, that's a lot better. So dang, we're doing really good. If he could get, like, a punch one, that would be super good. He has one back there, so we're chilling. Boom. Boom. Dang. That's super good. Oh, those healings aren't gonna be annoying. Why do you leave? Is it gonna make it easier for me? Nope, it won't. I see. That's gonna be annoying. That's why you do solo runs. You can't trust people. Unless they're friends. Then you might be able to trust them. Oh, I think they're done for now. I should probably get a punch guy. Put him the strongest. Since he attacks slow. And my other guys get the first, he gets the strongest, since he hits like a truck. Dang. That's really good. Is that also his last upgrade? If it is, that guy's gonna be a lot better. I should be able to beat this. You know what? Sure. Give me the perks. I wonder if I can beat it 2x difficulty like this. Boom. Shoot. Some of them got by. Oh, that is, so that guy's all right. I guess he's just for, like, deal with them fast, then he gets, like, the hard ones. All right, I see. He, like, two shots, the angry guys. Alright, that should be good. Then I'll get some iron ones. Boom. Then that's gonna be really good. And then we just get another powerful one. And then we'll be set. Just $4,000 more, $3,000, and we'll be good. Oh, those shields are gonna be really bad. Oh, shoot. Oh, they're dead. Boom. Put to strongest. Buy another annihilator guy. Hopefully I can get enough money to get this guy's last upgrade. Or else he's gonna be completely worthless. Okay, he's gonna be completely worthless, as I said. Oh, never mind. There we go. And that was easier than I thought. I think that guy's really good since he's red. 500. Come on, give me something very good. Lifeguard mouse? Lifeguard mouse? Could at least give me a flamethrower guy. Trading life. Guard mouse. Let's see, thrower. That, my friends, is what we call sunny luck. Not, wait, what? 1.9K. Talk about filthy rich. You think I have that kind of money laying around? Quest. Win two matches. Defeat. Okay. Let's head to this HQ. Let's see what they got. Talk about the luck. You know what? I got the rares, so we can do medium, right? Do I have a money unit? Said that cheese guy was good. Let's see that. Right? Earthbox. You know what? We'll do cheese. Alright, that's a little bit pricey, but that's really good. Oh! That would have been bad. I don't think we could auto-skip this one. Okay, we might be able to auto-skip this one. Okay, so he doesn't deal any damage, so I gotta place. Neither of them does damage. I don't know what this guy does, so I'm doing this guy. Because he's cheaper. And that's not a waste of $1,000. Well, 1,900 if he's complete trash. Because if he is, then womp womp to all my money. Just completely annihilated. Wasted. You know. No, I thought he was gonna be. This guy probably is gonna be a healer, if I'm guessing. Yeah, I can skip now. Okay. You know what? I'll risk it. I'll set this guy. If it's not risking, it's not content. No. I'm so closed. Up, boom. Oh! He does, like, burn? Yeah. Punch. Ugh. Okay, there we go. I saved. Now I gotta place, like, right here, then I'll sell it. Wait, he wiped everything out? Dang. I lost some health, so I could place him, see what he does. Shoot. Does he not have camo? Skip. Give me my camo. Okay, we gotta place him right there. Do that, then hope. Boom, there we go. Got the camo. Okay, so we gotta have the medic as the camo, hopefully. That sounds really good. But at the same time, the medic is too expensive. Alright. Okay, looks like we're going to medic. But I think that was a good investment. So we're cooked. Absolutely boiled. We could see what that guy does, but let's see if we get a skip. Skip we do. Money we don't. Money, 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 money. Want to place it right here. But at the same time, I got that thing to worry about. I'll place it right here. Oh. It's a buff. Shoot. Wait, lifeguard. So the lifeguard's a buff unit. I see. I've made a critical error. Hold up. Perfect time to test this guy. What's he? This guy? But that's a cheap camo detection. He freezes. A second. Up. Oh, we're saved. Well, that guy has camo detection now. At 20. So that guy's garbage. Okay, lifeguard, do your thing. Okay, boom. Looks like we need the return of the boxer. Let's just keep that there. So, we're broke, and, come on, freeze, boom, why do I get so little money? We need a money unit really bad. Come on, come on. We might be finished. Oh shoot. Those shields are killing me. Oh no, guys. We still got the boxer. You know, I think if the boxer gets axed, he could do something. Or Cheese Man. Okay, let's go for Cheese Man. Oh, that's so much money, though. Okay, we're just gonna keep that in the back. Last line of defense. What the heck? That guy just... Is that man Usain Bolt or something? That guy just goes 100 miles an hour. Wait, he has 300 health as well? Up, we're fine. We got the fast attack voice, so. That would have been very bad. And we're somehow surviving. Or we're dying. So he's not even scratching them. He's not scratching them. He does no damage. They all do no damage. Okay, I would like to say, yep, this has been a very good run. Yep, we're definitely dying. Okay. We'll send them out. Send them all. Domino. Wait, you can only have one of that tower? Yep. Yep, I cannot do medium mode. We just got absolutely destroyed there. What's in summon? Money mouse? Come on. Come on, we need that money mouse. We need the money mouse. We need the money mouse. Money? 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 Money, money. Anyone trading money mouse? Let's see. Could I get a money mouse? Can you give me a money mouse? It's in banner. So I anyone got a spare money mouse. I added W on accident. I don't think anybody's gonna share. Yeah. You know what? I wanna try something. After countless and countless and countless servers, I finally traded somebody. But, he gave me a farmer cheese farmer. Also a money mouse. So, that guy was pretty bad. That guy didn't help. We'll put him right there. There. So now we have a money mouse. But I don't know if that's a farm money or not. So we're just going to equip them both. And if it works, it works. You can never have too much money, a rich man said. I think. You know what? I'm feeling lucky. I'm feeling very, very lucky. Now, what I need to do is be able to get this guy down with this guy. I should have placed him over there. Well, let's get the... Well, he is a money unit. He gives more money. That's weird. Why would this guy give less money than that guy? Oh, shoot. I actually didn't think that was gonna place, but let's go. Boom, 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 up, that's it, and then boom. Holy sheeper. By a lot. I need to start getting that flamethrower or I'm gonna die. Skip, skip. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oof, oof, oof. Well, we could start. You know what? Let's do him. Then do him. Oh, yeah. I forgot about that guy. Well, we'll just have to get a bigger upgrade for him. Let's see. I could be in a pickle right here. Oh, the 1200. You know what? I think I can place a lifeguard down. And everything will be fine. I need the 41. No, I don't. Should I get that? Yes, I should. No, I shouldn't. Boom. Oh, shoot. Well, I'm already dead. I'd rather risk it. I'd rather not. Dang. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Well, they're dead. They're all dead. Okay, so once they get into my flamethrower's range, they're just gone. Okay. Looks like, I think I found the winning strategy right now. If I wait for this, I shouldn't have waited for that. Never mind, my guy's just built different. Not that one. That one can't do anything. Oh, shoot. Stop it. Let's go. He gets camo. And that root, absolutely dog water. Sell him. Can I do that? Nope, I can't. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, boom. Come on. Business. Upgrades. Yep, can I do this guy? I see we have chosen death. Or not! Oh my god. I can't believe I just maxed him out. Alright. Now we should be fine. Boom. I wonder how many waves there are. Maybe I should slow down a bit. You know what? I need to upgrade this man. Oh, and he just annihilates everything. All right. Boom. Hold up, let me upgrade. Do they not die? Oh shoot. Hold up, let me just do that before it just does it by itself. Oh, that did nothing. Oh no. Huh? We're not dead? Okay, I think we can skip. Well, do we have anything back here? Nope. What is that? Well, shoot. Well, shoot. Dead. Yep. All right, so let's see how this goes. Okay, so he's getting annihilated. He was getting annihilated. I'm fried. Oh, and he doesn't even last that long. Well, we just got absolutely destroyed. There was no hope at all. Oh, new one? What is it? Sure. Absolutely nothing, just as I expected. Can we get the summoner or the boss? Imagine we get the boss. That would be funny. We can sell some stuff also. So. Hilarious if we get the boss, like, oh my god, the boss. Nope. I thought the sarcasm would work. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash the like button if you have. Subscribe if you're new. Hit the bell for notifications. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. Peace.